people shouted quietly,
"Hooray!"
For a princess is a delicate thing.
We have an opening for a princess, for a beautiful, bonafide princess.
Because you know I don't belong, and furthermore I shan't belong to anyone but you.
In a little while, just a little while, you and I will be 1, 2, 3, 4. And he may be a mean, stupid, selfish, dreadful, rotten man, but he's your father, and I want to respect him. There's only one person who really cares about you, really worries about your health and your happiness and your future, and that's exactly what we're talking about right now, your future. And I just want to make myself absolutely clear, I want you to get married, but I don't want you to marry just anything. After all, marriage is a lifetime partnership, and I don't want to see my little boy make the same mistake I did and wind up miserable
the way I did.
She's all wet.
You swam the moat?
I tried to stop her, but you wouldn't wait for the drawbridge.
You swam the moat.
She seemed determined to arrive as soon as possible.
He told me in an opening for a princess. Any princess. So I figured, the early bird. No. Anyways, here I am. Who's the lucky man?
Would you mind me showing you the rest of the castle on the way to your room?
Sure.
You're nice.
You're nicer.
And you're looking too.
You're nicer and better looking too.
Well, you're a better swimmer.
Finch, Ibis, Hawk, Krause, Jay, Kiwi, Lark, Martin, Lark, Lady Larkin. And a knight.
Which knight?
Sir Harry.
If you listen with both of your
thank you.
forced his crown on his heart unless he thinks someone is most deserving.
The king says it might be better to wait until later. There's still a few things he has to look up.
Beautiful Lady Larkin.
You mean this is Lady Larkin?
The very same, Your Highness.
Oh, Harry, she's beautiful and a bundle of energy.
I hate you too.
Get out.
Where are you going?
Goodbye.
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 No, not tiring enough. Let's see. I have it. We can all do that new dance, Spanish Panic. Have you heard of it? It's absolutely exhausting. The basic step is of your skirts. Open, close, right, right, right. It's like the magic step, only forwards. It's just that easy. Now you try it. Flip your skirts. Open, close, right, right, wrong! Doesn't anyone here know how to do the Spanish Panic?
We do, Your Majesty.
It's gonna be so much fun. Not that I'll be able to enjoy any of it. Not with my back with a strange nagging pain in my jaw. And no one will ever know the pain that I have to suffer!
So I decided to just come on here and get some air.
Yeah, I see we're planning to camp out for a while.
Oh, Your Majesty, you don't know, you just don't know. Do you have any idea what can go wrong in the relationship between a man and a woman? It's better I thought of what I did.
Thank you.
The queen, stop! Oh, I know I couldn't trust her, you wretch! What is going on around here? What are you up to? What? Oh, what is happening? Is it a dead body? Oh, pull that away! Well, speak up. You're running away, is that it? You were running away! Why, you low-born, ungrateful little sneak! It's the thanks I get for treating you as my own daughter.
Oh, thank you. If it's a girl, I'm gonna name her Fred.
But what if it's a boy? If you don't, I'll understand.
And so, the young prince swallowed air. That girl had 7 satirical men working day and night just for her. Oh, sure, the queen gave her a poison apple.
Sure to get a good night's rest. We'll be fresh early tomorrow morning for your trip back to your kingdom or wherever you're going. Bring the hypnotic mirror.
You have never a chain on your bloody heart, you fuck!